standing here in front of the sanctuary on Saturday. Beautiful, beautiful Saturday. And lots of people out riding bikes and all that kind of stuff. But just like you probably are, I'm bummed that we won't be worshiping together tomorrow. But again, I hope you join us tomorrow on our live stream. It'll be on there. We actually recorded that on Wednesday night. So it'll be up just to make sure everything goes without fault. We wanted to do that beforehand, but it'll be up Sunday morning at 10:30. It'll be on our Facebook page and on our website. But man, just wanted to bring a word to you this today and tell you, John 15 is where I've been kind of camping out here lately, and kind of verses 9 to 16, 17 in there. And Christ is talking about his love for us and how he's commanding us. He gives us this command to love one another. He says, this command I give you, love one another. And he says, deepens that and says, no man has a greater love than this, to lay down his life for his friend. The awesome thing is that's exactly what Christ would go on to do. He would lay his life down for his friends, for you and I, for his disciples right there around him. Right now, in this crazy time where we're having to stay indoors a lot, stay in our homes a lot, and all that kind of stuff, I don't want you with this social distancing to just check out on any kind of social interaction. Because while you might not be able to be right around your friends, right around people you care about, you can continue to be social. You can continue to show love and to follow Christ in that command. So here's what I'd love for you to do. Write down on a piece of paper, take a note on your phone or on your computer or whatever, but make a note on how you can show someone love every day over whatever this quarantine time lasts. How is a way that every day you can reach out to someone new and show them love? Maybe it's a text, maybe it's a phone call with somebody you haven't checked in a while, but Christ said later on that people will know that we are his disciples by the way we love one another. So while you become socially distant, don't become socially checked out. Continue to love people the way that Christ loves us. Have an awesome Saturday. I'll see you online tomorrow morning on our website and on Facebook. Have a great time worshiping with us.